Trey Marshall's about to unload on him, and he still stood right there and